Originally, I finished the game mode at Monday, but I decided not to record the video because I was tired and this wouldn't be a great video. So I decided to not record. And what happened? The Overwatch PTR got shut down because of the new patch and they didn't have to test anything anymore. So there was no PTR left. So I had to redo 12 heroes on the live servers because I didn't save it enough. I didn't make a code for the last video and I didn't make a code on Monday. So I had 12 heroes that I had to redo to get back on the point where I was at Monday. But now I am done with every single hero. I reworked every single hero for deathmatch. And I will show you the last 6 that I didn't show. And soon there will be a my game mode video where I showcase the game mode on its own as itself. Not talking about the heroes in specific, but just showcasing and sharing all 3 codes that I'm going to make for this. So that you can play this game mode on your own. So let's just jump into the game and I will show you the 6 heroes. Widowmaker is the first hero that I reworked. She got a pretty simple rework. I just fiddled a little bit with the cooldowns, made those things come up more often, let my grappling hook cooldown get a little bit down. I made that I can only snipe 3 times and then had to reload, so I can only shoot 9 bullets in the assault mode. But I made that if I'm at the fast firing mode, that my damage is 125% of what it would be if I'm sniping. And if I activate my ultimate, my assault damage is 150 and my sniping damage is 125. I'm not good at sniping, so this is why you won't see insane plays from me. But that's already everything I changed for Widowmaker, so let's just jump to the next hero. Well, Winston is an ape, so an ape is very mobile normally. They are pretty fast and can run at high speeds, so I made him a little bit faster and jump a little bit higher. I made the cooldown of his barrier a little bit higher, but you can... Okay, I have no freaking clue what's happening right now. You can jump always if you're on the ground. You can't jump in the air, so you can't rescue yourself with your jump. But if you're on the ground, you can always jump without cooldowns. His damage is higher, but he has to reload more often. Yeah. And this is Winston! Okay, sorry, it only are 5 heroes, not 6. I don't know where I got this number from. Wrecking Ball is now a real Wrecking Ball. He can only be played in the ball, he can't get out of it. But he will wreck with the damages. Okay, it was just a small bug from Winston. It was just that if you were dying as Winston, and if you would have been dying not touching the ground, your ability would still be not able to get used. So I just fixed that now you can die as Winston and your ability will get reset to be used usual. Yeah, nothing crazy. But as you see, Zarya knocks enemy back. And she does a lot more damage, so I think, yeah, ult and one ammunition, so about 1.5 seconds, can kill an enemy if you have your ultimate. If not, it's a little bit harder because the enemies are always changing position because you're pushing them. But it's not that hard, so you should be fine. It just takes practice, like everything. Okay, Zenyatta is the last hero I had to rework, and the idea of this rework is very old. It's something, I think it's the first thing that I ever changed in a custom game. I don't know, I think it was actually pretty funny because it's the only hero that can kick people, and making this the only option to kill someone is pretty nice. It's just a kick to the death. So you normally can't kick someone to death. Experience tranquility. But with your E, you get a 300% damage boost and the 25% bonus damage that the E usually gives. So you can kick someone to death. And if you eat onto someone, if you are using your ability 2, the orb of discord, if you use this you will get faster and you can one shot an enemy. That's also the reason why you only have 120 health, the lowest health in the game mode. Just because you can one-shot people, so most of the people can also one-shot you. Those were the 5 heroes that I reworked today. There will soon be another video coming that gives you the 3 codes for the deathmatch, random hero deathmatch and gun game for my mode, and keep your eyes open for that, subscribe if, so you don't miss this video. And until then, bye. Subscribe to my channel. You like this video on your own. There's nothing left for you but to think back to when I said, watch this video.
Click like and subscribe, you will be alright. There's no reason for a fight. Why are you still here? Click this video. Have no fear.